Wow, I already feel some electrifying frequencies in the air.
This must be a place where hardware technology is born.
That is correct. Meet our Aptiv Electronics team. Here we design and test electronics for the biggest world's OEMs, starting from the security systems going through roof module and finishing on advanced safety designs.
I have heard that the work in the electronics department always starts with a review of client requirements.
That is correct.
Right. Then the team draws schematics and works on the printed circuit boards, right? Oh, and here it is, the printed circuit board, the backbone of all major electronics.
You can say so. PCB tells the electricity where to go, and that brings your electronics to life.
And then here is where you test the design hardware against requirements?
That's right.
Thanks, team, for that informative lecture. Let's go speak to our mechanics behind the future of mobility.
Finally, you found us.
Great to be here.
Before we go ahead, I will give you to a real mechanical engineer. Here is Michal.
Hi.
Michal, tell me about your job.
At the beginning of the project, we receive all the necessary mechanical requirements from our customer. Based on this, we define materials, electrical connectors, and most of all, we define product structure that will allow for proper mounting in the vehicle and will protect electronic components on board.
Great. Anything else?
Sure. Follow me.
So what is so special about this place?
This is where the magic happens. We turn our ideas into CAD models. And after months of work, we start our simulations.
These simulations that you speak of are only on this desktop computer?
Of course not. As mechanical engineers, we work with product development every day.
And then?
After testing and validation, we start mass production.
Here? Why are you giving me this ball? Oh, excuse me. Hi, where am I?
What's up? I'm Elder. Welcome here to Braga plant. As a current product engineer, we lead with different of competence. We help and support teams like software, like testing engineers, production, quality, planning and logistics.
Great. How does this all look in practice?
On really, we look for the best standards of quality for products. We keep the balance between the customer and operation voice. At the same time, we are the eyes of the development teams.
Seems like I need to make a hard choice now, which Aptiv hardware team I should join. Thanks for your tips and hospitality.
You are welcome. Hope you see you soon.